action right around the corner as EA Sports provides continuing coverage of the NFL. This one promises to be an exciting game. Let's take you now to Tom Hammond and Chris Collinsworth, who are getting set for the kickoff.
The forecast calls for more wind and rain as we're just about ready for tonight's game. Good evening, football fans. Tom Hammond and Chris Collinsworth here, coming to you live. Chris, how do you see the weather playing a factor in this?
We'll probably see these quarterbacks not go as deep with their passes. Maybe some shorter, quicker, easier kind of routes to start things off, and maybe the wind will let up a little later.
And we'll see how their offense has prepared for this matchup as they come onto the field for the first time. Kicker looks ready to get this one started. Let's head down to the field for the opening kickoff. Russell is under center. Two tight ends in the formation. They go with a run. Vargas might have been shaken up a bit on the play. They line up at the 28. Russell is under center. Only one man back here. Russell takes it back. Guns it out. And they get him at the 44-yard line. And a great pass for this quarterback to convert for the first.
And what we're seeing out of this quarterback is a variety of throws. Yes, he has the ability to zip it in there when he needs to, but we've also seen some touch throws, a very complete repertoire.
Miller takes off in motion. McFadden on the inside handoff. He didn't get back to the line. And they were not able to get much there.
And so many times you hear offensive coordinators criticized because they don't try to run the football enough. But when you get stuffed in the backfield like that, you understand why they would rather call the pass play.
Toss. He's tackled at about the 47-yard line. And that'll be a gain of 10 by the running back. Russell lines up under center. Single back backfield.
Eagles ball, man. I don't know. The Eagles.
They keep it on the ground with the tailback. He took a shot at the 40. Looks like the containment just broke down on that one, and they end up giving up the first.
Defense is all about gap control. All you have to do is maintain your one gap. If one guy blows it, you can give up a big play like that.
Russell sends a guy in motion to the right. He's looking to throw. Passes the ball. He's dropped around the 29-yard line. He made the right read on that pass.
Nice play that time by the quarterback. You know, we talk about progressions and going from
Why do they keep throwing a ball like that? Come on, man. We need an interception. Come on, bro.
And getting him the football.
Makes the run. Makes the catch. He's finally dragged down, and now it will be first and goal. First down, goal to go. 7 yards for the touchdown. They find themselves in the red zone for the first time today.
Oh, my God. Please, come on. What are you doing? Don't let him score a touchdown, please.
Brought down right around the 4-yard line. 2-yard pickup. That brings up second down.
Come on, man. Let's go. Yes.
He's brought down around the 5-yard line. Gain of under a yard, and that makes it third down. They put everyone up on the line. The Raiders motion to the right side. Short pass to his left.
Oh, let's go!
He's got to find a way to hold on. He got rocked on that one, and the ball popped right out of there.
Oh, that's cool. That was close. That was touchdown. That was incomplete pass, but that was not a touchdown. Incomplete.
good. And now we'll take a quick look at the drive summary. Here's the kick. He's hammered at the 27-yard line. Their offense will step onto the field for the first time, hoping to come away with some points on this possession. The backfield is in the offset I formation. Nice play fake. Looks down the field. Crosses the line. Slides down to the ground. And that was a really nice run by the quarterback.
Yeah, I didn't realize he was quite that quick, but he found the seam, was able to get upfield for a nice gain. You know, if he keeps making plays like that, you might have to see a spy defensively to shut him down.
Fakes the run. He tries to scramble. Guns it left. Out of bounds, incomplete. They line up at the 40. Setting up play action. Pass completed. Tackle around the 42-yard line. Not much of a gain at all on that pushdown complete.
Pretty tough sometimes when a quarterback is looking at his first read, it's not there. The second read is there, but he knows his guy is going to get hit immediately afterwards, and that's what happened there. They took away the first and second read.
And they get him around the 47-yard line. And a nice pick up there.
Nice play that time. The defense came with a blitz there. He made a good read, delivered a nice ball in there to the open man.
Single set backfield. McNabb sends a man in motion. Sets up the play action. Guns it to the middle. Brought down at the 26-yard line. The quarterback did a good job of recognizing the coverage and finding the open man.
As a receiver, when you go against a zone defense, it's much more about recognition and knowing where the holes in that zone defense are. That time the receiver executed perfectly and found the open spot. Well, this offense certainly off to a good start here today, and let's see if they can continue to capitalize on that early touchdown to put them up by three.
Here's the extra point. The snap, set down, the kick is up. And here's your drive summary for that last series.
7-3, let's go.
The kick. McFadden from the 6. They get him at the 28-yard line. Once again, we'll take this opportunity to remind you that this game is brought to you by the fine folks at EA Sports. On the ground with a tailback. They tackle him for a loss. Nice stop on that one.
Yeah, great defense at the point of attack, but also very impressive the pursuit to the ball. They were all coming there.
Second down now with 10 to go. Ball on their own 27. The backfield is in the offset I formation. Drops back. Throws the bullet across the middle. He's dropped around the 41-yard line. Nice pass play.
It really was in the 80s that we first started seeing offenses throwing the ball to the fullback. You know, for so many years, those guys were just big blockers.
Not much time to throw. He's brought down right around the 46-yard line. Curry made the catch for a gain of 6. That'll bring up second down. Russell lines up under center. 3 receivers are split out wide. Drops back to pass. He'll be brought down behind the line of scrimmage. He stops short of the line on the play.
They did a great job of keeping containment there. There just wasn't anywhere to go on that one.
There's a play fake. And he caught it. Tackled around the 47-yard line. It looked short to me, but they get the first.
Yeah, you can tell which receiver this quarterback likes in those tough third down situations. He dropped back and got him the ball immediately.
Russell gives it up the middle. Vargas looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play. It's a 2nd-and-11 situation here. Ball on the 48-yard line. Oakland sends a man in motion. Drops back. Throws out to the left.
Oh, let's go!
Hopkins pitches it. Interception. And the safety made a really nice play on the ball to grab that interception.
You know, this safety is known for his big hits, but that time it was his soft hands that made the difference.
Westbrook alone in the backfield. Philadelphia motions left. He drops back to pass. Rolling left. The pass run gets there.
Let me rewind that thing.
1st and 10. He drops back. Scans the field. Brings it in. He's dropped at the 45.
You know, Donovan McNabb is really becoming much more of the classic drop back passer. Early in his career, he was a tremendous runner, wanted to get out. But now more and more, you're seeing him reading the defenses, making the clever little throws, and it's so difficult to defend for a defense because he can still come busting out of it on the run.
Look to me that the defense just forgot about him on that one.
Well, I don't know how you forget about somebody that size, but when you have that kind of athleticism and a big body, how do you stop him?
Point after is good. And we'll take a quick look at the drive summary. Akers gears up to send it deep. Kicks it off. The quarterback leads his offense back onto the field after turning it over on their last drive. Russell lines up under center. They'll come out in an eye. Russell calls for motion left. Russell set to go to the air. Dumps it out left. Aker intercepts it. He's down the sideline. Touchdown. Great play by the defender. He was able to take it over center.
Well, some defensive players, you don't want to throw it in their zone because it might get intercepted. Some guys, you absolutely don't want to throw it there because they can turn it into a touchdown going the other way.
Gets a good kick here. He'll down it in the end zone. Quarterback threw a kick on their last drive. Let's see if he's able to shake it off. Two tight end formation this time. Russell looking to pass. He's running out of time. The quarterback is dropped. The defense just flexed their muscles on that one.
How many times do you see a team perfectly execute a blitz pickup and simply can't block the guy? And there's nothing the coaches can do there. They did their job, but the guys just got overwhelmed.
Throws it. And it's picked off. To the 20. To the 10. He gets in for 6. And that was the worst possible place to pull that ball.
Yeah, especially because that guy playing defense, and that guy not only will pick you off, but he'll put points on the board. What a play.
the extra point. They're up and good. Philadelphia up by a bunch. He kicks it.
She will. She'll be.
It'll be interesting to see how this quarterback reacts after throwing an interception on his last drive. Russell lines up in the shotgun. Four receivers wide this time.
That year.
Looks to pass. Rockets it out. Brought down right around the 32-yard line. Nice little pitch and catch with the wideout.
Patience for a wide receiver is just so key. He's able to manipulate that defense, set him up one play, come back with the exact same look, and break off of it the next. Beautifully run.
He looks to throw on first down. Tackled at the 43-yard line. 2 minutes to go in the half. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 43. They'll go from the
eye
formation.
Show me what you got. Fill me up.
Russell looking to throw. Throws to the middle. And they get him at the 43-yard line. A good play to the tight end that time.
And tight ends are so big that as coverage people, it's tough to figure out how to defend them. If you're on their left side, they throw it to the right side. You're behind them, they throw it in front. Tight ends are tough to cover.
Russell back to pass. He's been perfect on this drive. Bad luck as he drops. Good job by the defender to knock the ball out of there.
And that was a good shot as a receiver. You psych
it down.
Know you're going to take some hits. You just have to hold on to that ball.
Russell lines up in the shotgun. He has three receivers.
Come on, man.
Oakland sends a man in motion. Defense is getting pressure. He's dropped at the 22. And they'll try to speed things up a bit.
Dawkins?
The offensive line Dawkins in shotgun. Three wide receivers in the formation. Drops back to pass. He throws it. Andy has been his go-to guy on the drive. A nice looking play that time.
Yeah, when you see the blitz, you have to understand your own protections, because if your protection is sliding away from the blitz, you have no choice but to get it out of there to the hot receiver.
Tries for the end zone. Shepard picks it off. What an interception by the quarterback.
You know, some players are just freakish athletes right now. Oftentimes, they're the best athletes on the field. Maybe they don't have the skill set, great hands, great moves, whatever, but they are definitely among the fastest in the NFL.
Across midfield, inside the 30, to the 10, and the Eagles will tackle on another one. What went wrong with the defense on that one, Chris?
I'll tell you, when you get a guy that is as fast as this guy, we saw that breakaway speed there, you better hit him and hit him hard. If he's not limping, you're not going to catch him.
And the point after is good. Philadelphia with the big advantage. The kick. Drive, the quarterback completed a pass, but for the other team, throwing another one would be disastrous for this offense. Drops back on first down. Catch is made. He's brought down at the 29-yard line. And another connection that goes for good yardage.
And we really see the trust that is developing between this receiver and the quarterback. That if the quarterback has confidence that you're going to be where he thinks you're going to be, he will throw it to you more often than he'll throw it to somebody else.
It's another great play by this defense.
Well, I don't know if he could believe that this guy picked him off the first time, so he went back to the well and he got caught again.
McNabb calls for motion left. Touchdown, Philly. Philadelphia calls a timeout, and now they've only got one remaining. And here's the extra point. It's good. Philadelphia up by a big mark. Nice kick. Plenty of distance. This one's going to be downed in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback and his receiver were clearly not on the same page last time, and it led to an interception. First down, looking to throw. It's incomplete. Quarterback led the receiver just a little too much.
Second down.
They put a little too much on that pass and forced the receiver to make the catch out of bounds.
Miller motions to the left side.
Come on.
Russell takes it back. The defense has him surrounded. He gets knocked out of bounds at the 22. And a long third down try coming up for them now after that stop by the defense.
And now we're down to the part of the game that I think decides most games. You make a good play on second down, now you're bringing up a third down situation. Either you keep the drive alive here, or the defense turns it over to the offense.
Stiff arms, and the defender still makes the tackle. That play was stuffed, and we get it.
And it's not very often that I get really excited about defensive line play, but that time, the guys up front on defense were just overpowered.
And they take the field with one thing on their mind, another scoring drive. It's first and 10, ball on the 45. They go with the kneel down. Still a half to play, but they really have taken control of this one. Our score, the Eagles 42, the Raiders 3.
Thanks. Let's take a look at some of the highlights of the first half.
Hit and drops at the 31. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. The offense will take over at the 31. Ace backfield this time. Drops back on first down. Looking for an open man. There for the reception. Brought down around the 36-yard line. How about that play?
And really, in the National Football League today, if you can't beat the blitz, you cannot win. That time, they executed the play perfectly, and this defensive coordinator may be a little hesitant to call it again.
And he makes the tall grab. You can tell these guys practiced that play quite a bit.
Yeah, I can remember hearing stories about old-time players in the NFL that literally they could go out in the pitch black and make throws and catches without really even seeing the ball. That's the kind of timing we're seeing today.
He's finally dragged down, and now will be first and goal. First down now, they'll be looking for 6 points here.
Come on, baby. I like dodge a lot.
McNabb hasn't missed yet. Surveys the field. He's going to take off. He scrambles in for the touchdown.
The quarterbacks don't always like to run the football, but they're like anybody else. If they see that pay dirt down there in the end zone, they're willing to stick their head in and go for it.
The Eagles come out in the ace formation. He's scrambling. He catches the two-point conversion. And it really doesn't make a whole lot of sense to go for the two there with this lead. He kicks it. Higgins from the seven. He's tackled at the 30. So as the offense heads back onto the field, we'll take this time to remind you that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. If it's in the game, it's in the game. On the run, he throws it. Shepard gets the interception.
Oh.
And they get him at the 42. Why did he even make that pass?
Well, Tom, I think he got baited into that throw. He thought the defensive back was going elsewhere. He did a little fake, came back in, made the pick. Just a real heads-up play.
He makes a great open field tackle. Not much there, maybe a yard.
And Tom, that was because the defense filled up all the gaps. The back was looking for somewhere to run, but by bringing the run blitz, they took away all the holes and stopped them for a minimal gain.
He's brought down at the 20-yard line. And a pretty smart play call right there.
It really is so much the key to football. You talk all the time about you have to establish the run. Well, there you see why. You establish the run, and then you come with a play-action pass. Just so hard to do.
Westbrook gets it on the inside. He fights forward to about the 20. A gain of a yard, if anything, on the run. Second and 9. Ball on the 20-yard line. One man backfield. McNabb sends a guy in motion to the right. Westbrook on the handoff. He's dropped at the 16.
Come on, man.
3 yards there. That'll bring up third down.
Yeah.
Third and 6 coming up. Ball on the 16-yard line. Philadelphia comes to the line.
I know.
3-1. Jackson comes in motion. Looks to pass. He throws on the run. Brought down about the 13-yard line. Still not quite enough, however. They'll still be facing fourth down. Back to pass. He scrambles away. He makes another reception on the drive. This quarterback definitely has some confidence in his arm.
And this guy's just proof positive that you don't have to have one of those rocket arms to play in the National Football League. As long as you have good accuracy and good timing, you can make winning plays.
Sets up the play action. He brings it in. Touchdown. The tight end hauls in another one, giving him 2 touchdowns on the game.
And it's so difficult. You try and take away the wide receivers. You try and take away the big threats outside, and the tight end just kills you.
Philadelphia with a commanding lead. Here's a quick look at the drive summary.
Come on. I'm very disgusted.
Kicks it off.
I'm very disgusted this guy.
Drills.
I'm very happy about that guy.
Seems to be a little shaken up on that
this
one.
This guy over there, man.
They'll start at the 34.
This
first and 10.
There.
Russell is under center. High
that.
Formation behind him.
This guy. About this guy.
They'll throw on first down.
Here.
And they're coming after him. It's intercepted. To the 20. To the 10. But hold on, there's a flag at the line of scrimmage. That usually means bad things for the offense. It seems like the right call there.
Yeah, sometimes you have holding, sometimes you have attacking. That looked more like attacking.
Philadelphia goes with the ace set here. Drops back on first down. Looks right. Hangs it up there. I'm not sure. First down, looking to throw. That one was way off target.
And if you had a guy that big running at you, all you would do is just turn and hide, brother. I know you.
Only one man back. They hand it off. He makes his way to about the 35. That was an excellent run there to pick up the first.
Yes, sir. He really found a nice hole, was able to exploit it for a good gain. They're going to have to do a better job getting in those running lanes if they're going to stop him consistently.
It's there for the catch. And the Eagles will tackle on another one. The defense can't keep him out of the end zone. That was the second touchdown of the contest.
I really like to watch this receiver work in the end zone. He doesn't lose his patience. He runs the route, he keeps his focus, and he makes plays. He is top end in the red zone.
And now we'll take a quick look at the drive summary.
Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Piece of kick. He'll return it from the six. He's tackled at the 25.
Backyard.
Once again, we'll take this opportunity to remind you that this backyard game is brought to you by fine folks at EA Sports. Looks like three wideouts this time.
Hang on.
Russell dropped back the pass. Completed. Excellent open field.
Because he has to.
That was a good looking throw.
Yeah, great throw, but maybe even a better read. He understood by watching what the defense did after the snap of the football exactly where to go with that ball.
Two tight end sets.
All right. I'm on Monday.
Run left side. He's going to be tackled for a loss. Saw the hit to the safety. He'll drop him for a loss.
Well, you know you've got an aggressive safety when he's making tackles for a loss behind the line of scrimmage. Typically, these guys are trying to not give up a big play in the passing game. Now, when you see somebody in the backfield, that's impressive.
And we might start to see some backups come in as they
hate everything.
Our score,
Raiders,
Eagles,
stupid.
Raiders,
sorry.
It's second down now and 13 to go.
Raiders. Come on, Raiders.
He drops back. He throws a bullet out to his left. And they get him at the 43-yard line. Nice little pickup on that pass pattern.
And I really shouldn't feel this way, but I get a little nervous every time this guy goes up to make a catch, you know, because he's had a little bit of a history of dropping some
balls.
That's
crazy.
But today, he did a nice job hanging on and a big play there.
Back to throw.
I'm like, no.
He leaps. It's caught. To the 20. He's tackled at the 11. Another positive game that gives him 100 yards receiving for the game.
And you know, it's not just a couple of routes that he runs well. That's what makes him so tough. He can run the good underneath routes, but he can also take you over the top as well. So you have to give him those little throws.
He drops back to pass. Drop behind the line. Play goes for a loss of 4.
Well, that gets a little embarrassing. Anytime you spend all week working on a play and it comes out like that, give the defense a little credit, but that was bad.
With the misdirection, hit and drop behind the line. They want to dump that one.
Yeah, I think that one's already in the trash can. You probably won't see that one run again. But I will say this, the penetration does that to any offense, and that time they just got in the backfield.
Gets the ball away. And he's out of bounds, incomplete. They complete the pass, but he was out of bounds when he brought it in.
Now that's a pretty safe throw there, where only the receiver can make a play on the ball. Just a little too wide on that one.
Okay, but I care about anybody.
Drops back. Throws it short.
Hold it.
Pass is complete. He doesn't get back to the line. They'll get the ball here at the 20. Two tight end formation this time. They'll throw on first down. Looking for a receiver. He decides to run. He was lucky to get back to the line of scrimmage on that scramble. Two tight ends here. He's looking to throw. Still moving. Brings this one in. What a brutal hit. This guy is tough to tackle in the open field, isn't he?
This tight end has a chance to be something special. He really does. He can block well at the point of attack, runs great routes, but I love how soft his hands are for a big guy.
Drops back on first down. Scans the field. And he's knocked out at the 43-yard line. Short pattern results in a completion for the offense.
You know, that's not one of those plays that's a huge gain by any means, but that's really the essence of an offensive game plan. You have to start hitting some of those short intermediate routes, and that begins to open everything else up.
He's in for the score. And they will add to this already huge lead.
It hasn't exactly been a shootout today, that's for sure, but sometimes that's just how it goes in the NFL.
Point after is good. With just over 2 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, the score is the Eagles 71, the Raiders 3. And here's the
pick. I think I traded the Eagles.
So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. They'll throw on first down. And they get him around the 49-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 49-yard line. Russell is in the shotgun. He has four receivers split out wide. He drops back to pass. 2 minutes left in the ballgame. Carter was the intended receiver, and he can't bring it in. They line up at the 49. Russell lines up in the
second down.
He has four receivers in the formation. Back to throw. And he catches it. He's dropped at the 45. Carter made the catch for a gain of 6. They'll bring in their dime packet. Sees something and changes the play. He drops back, gets the pass off, and he can't hang on to it. And the pass was knocked away at the last minute.
Well, at the end of the game, you go back and you basically say what happened on third down, and you have a pretty good indication of how that game came out. Good play by the defense.
Yeah.
Punts it. Ouch. Not a good kick here. This one's going to go out of bounds at the 28. They were able to put together a nice drive on their last possession. They'll be looking to make it two in a row on this drive. Sets up the play action. Throws on the run. Not much room to throw into, and it's intercepted. Without a doubt, that play is worth it.
Get over here, man.
Come on. On play action. Passes the line. He's brought down at the 35. He gained a good 6 yards on that skip. The Eagles come out in a single back formation. Makes the run. Not much time to throw. There for the catch. What an open field tackle. The tight end came up with a nice catch that time.
Pretty athletic play for a big guy. I tell you, as a quarterback, you see somebody make a play like that, you want to come back again and again.
We're down to just a minute in this game.
Alvin.
Jackson goes in motion to the left. He's looking to throw. He tries to scramble. And it's completed. He's tackled at the 13. They get a nice game there.
And what do you do when you're trying to cover a guy?
Rams on summary brought to you by Under Armour.
You have to respect his speed, and then he can do just about anything to you.
Rolling right. What a catch! Touchdown! Simply prolific offensive firepower on display so far. That's his 6th touchdown pass of the game.
And you know what's going to be the hardest thing for this quarterback today? Is to go into the press conference after the game and talk about what a good team he played out there today. How solid this bunch was. It's been a joke. He's been smoking them all day.
Kicks it off. This one's going to be downed in the end zone for a touchback. So as the offense heads back onto the field, we'll take this time to remind you that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. If it's in the game, it's in the game. Man in motion. Moves to his right. And it's caught. Tackled at midfield. It looked like he was covered that time.
Yeah, Tom, you're exactly right. But sometimes if you're going to try and make throws,
come on, man, hurry up.
Chances like that. And with the kind of playmakers this team has at wide receiver, it's really not that big a risk.
Drops back. Throws off his back foot. Brought down at the 41-yard line. Just an incredible job to go up and get that one for a big game.
Big play, tremendous catch there, and you really leave yourself exposed as a wide receiver when you put your arms above the head. But that time he showed a lot of courage going up and getting that one.
It's in for the touchdown. Well, he's certainly done his part, but the rest of the team's going to have to step things up a notch or two.
All right. Let's see.
And the point after is good. And here's your drive summary for that last series. He kicks it off. Buckhalter takes it at the 12. Brought down at the 36-yard line. This one will finally be over. Our score, the Eagles, 78, the Raiders, 10.
And as we finish this one up, here's a quick look at the key plays in the game. Well, thanks again for joining us for another great game of Madden NFL 09. We'll see you next game.